store in that little parking lot.
Yeah, my mom lives out in Polk City, as the Dollar General is the closest thing to a real person.
The way you move it.